In this video, I'll be teaching you a lot of things about new features on Zerodha Kite. So as you can see, I have loaded in trading view chart in Zerodha Kite. So how I did it? Hi guys, and welcome to this video. In this video, I'll be teaching you a lot of things about new features on Zerodha Kite. So as you can see, I have loaded in trading view chart in Zerodha Kite. So how I did it, and also there are a lot of new features and a lot of new indicators and a lot of other time frames what you can see the charts in. So as you can guys see here, I have put an trading view chart. Okay, it's not a normal Zerodha chart. As you can see, this is a trading view chat and the platform is Kite. Okay, so I'll tell you how to do this and a lot of other things in this video. So make sure you watch this video till the end to get all the information, tricks, tips regarding this. Okay, and before that, if you're new to my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon to get all the notifications from my channel. I'll be uploading a lot of educational videos, intraday trading strategies, tricks, tips and a lot of things in my channel. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Okay, and also if you're new to a stock market trading, if you're having losses and want to recover your losses and want to learn how to make money constantly in trading, you can join my course. I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. The course prices are very, very less and reasonably priced. You can check all of the details in my blogspot, that is trading.blogspot.in. The link is in the description below of this video. So a lot of the people got into my trading program and now they are making money constantly, and people who had losses are now starting to recover their losses. You can watch all of these things with the earning proof here with the ledgers, and if you guys are interested and motivated to make constant profit like this, you can join us today. Once you join us, you'll be getting lifetime support and live market guidance also. So I'll be teaching you personally how you can make constant profit. Okay, you can go through all of these feedback messages and earning proof. If you guys are interested and motivated to make constant profit, and if you guys wish to stop your losses from today, you can join us now. And also, these are the advantages and benefits what you get once you join us. So once you join us, you'll be able to earn consistently in trading. I'll be teaching you 95% accuracy, unique and secret strategies with no indicators. And also, I'll be teaching you a very good timing and discipline what is needed. Just by spending only 15 to 30 minutes per day, you can make 10% profit on your capital. That is, you can earn 1000 rupees per day with the investment of just 10,000 only. And also, I'll be teaching you how to pick the stocks every day. And also, I'll be teaching you a very good money management system, a risk-free trading system. And also, as you guys know, my course prices are very, very less and reasonably priced. Okay. So guys, by being said that, now let's talk about today's video topic, that is how you can put the trading view chart in your Kite platform, and also the new indicators, everything I'll be showing you in this video. Okay. So firstly, what you need to do is you need to click on your client ID. Okay. That is in the top right here. So once you click that, go to my profile. Okay. So when you go to my profile, just scroll down. Here you can see chart. Okay, so chart IQ is the chart which you were always seeing till today. Okay, so that's a normal chart of Zerodha Kite. Now click on trading view. So click on trading view and open the charts of any stock or commodity, whatever you want, and this will load up in trading view chart. Okay, so this is the first thing what you need to do to change your chart view from the chart IQ to the trading view. Okay, so this is how it looks, and then to add your indicators and all these things, just click on this button. So there's a lot of other new indicators than the chart IQ. Okay, so you can go through all of these things here, you can see it, and also a lot of other new time frames also, 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, 4 minute, 4, 5, all the time frame, the new time frame has been added here. You can just select them, and also you can compare with the other charts. Okay, like other company charts, like now I'm opening oil stock. So if you want to compare with Tata Motor, so let me just add Tata Motors, and you can see here it is comparing it. Okay, so this is a comparison of the other stock. Okay, so you can do all of these things here in the Kite itself. So before we have to go to trading view to do all of these things, but now Kite has implemented directly the trading view, and you can do all of these things. And if you want to remove this, just click on remove and it will remove. And also like multi chat, all of these things are available in this. And also you can change your background, okay, your crosshair and the background of the candle, whatever you want to do. You can do a lot of customization here. Okay, and also the time zone, scale, style of the candle, what you need to see, all these things can be customized. So TradingView means there are a lot of customizable thing which are available for you, and also a lot of new indicators. Okay, so this is a very good implementation by Zerodha Kite. Okay, so if you guys are a TradingView fan, so you can now be happy by using the TradingView chat in the Zerodha Kite itself. Okay, so this is a little trick what I wanted to share in this video. So hope you guys like this video. So if you guys like this video, do give a like for this video, and also you guys can go inside my channel and watch all the other videos. There are a lot of educational videos, strategies, tricks, tips, and a lot of things. So watch all of these things and subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. And also every day I upload how much profit I made on Vostok. I trade it with the profit proof every single day. If you guys wish to earn constant profit like this, you can join us today. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one very soon.